Magyars versus Persians. If this goes late, he has no options. I'm gonna try to get it late. Played against NBL before in chess? Yeah, played some games back in the day. Although he did get a lot better. I used to beat him quite a bit, but he got a lot better, so. Like, you have to keep in mind, I played chess when I was young. NBL, I believe. Oh no, he also played when he was young, but not as much. I believe he was more new to it. Anthony, thanks for that 9 months on Prime, man. Appreciate that.
Your guides blew my mind with the build orders. I always went up one or two vills too early, and following the builds makes it so smooth. Big thanks, big boss.
Yep, no problem, man. No problem. Yeah, the builds are great. Like, it's the ones I use, right? It's like, it's, if it works at top level, it should work at every level if you just follow it properly. Thanks for the 9 months. We're at 2K6. Yeah, I guess that's the play. Jimmy Norris, what's up, man? It's been a while, actually. My sleepy ass just got back and thought Hera was playing Hera. Heart was close enough. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Must have been a bit tired. Maybe a bit dehydrated. Get some G Fuel. Exclamation mark G Fuel. Link to the website. Code HERA 10% off. Oh boy. Energize yourself. But don't forget, I'm 900 and do them perfectly. Of course, of course. No, if anything, I'm just underestimating you, K1. Come on. Alright, alright. Let's go slap hard so hard he starts to speak English again. Oh boy, that's mean, man. He's doing a Spanish stream for his Spanish audience. I respect it. It's been a long day at work. It's okay. Calm, relax, chillax here. And become the professional Hera viewer that we all know you are. I may have sold out and bought a container of dragon and dragon fruit. Yeah, yeah. Dragon fruit's really good. You're gonna enjoy it. You're gonna enjoy it. And if you don't, well, I am so sorry, my man. But I have a feeling you will. He's gonna go 19 pop scouts with the Persians. I'm gonna go 20 pop with Magyars. That's my prediction, chat. Let's see if I'm right. Hi, 2K4, what? Yeah, he's a good player, man. He's a good player. Heart, very good player. Do you play bullets or only bullets? No, I don't play bullet, DHS. I play bullet just on stream like that. Like, I'm not actually a bullet player. I'm a blitz player. 3-2 is my favorite. It's Per Simons or bust for me. I have no idea what Per Simons or Per Simmons is, but feels good, man. Oh, it's probably a drink, right? I predict Heart goes man arms. He always does it man arms. He might actually with Persians. Yeah, Jonah, you might be right. Oh, the orange fruit. Ah, okay, not bad. I've never heard of that. What? Okay, maybe I'm just stupid. I don't know. Well, I'm definitely stupid. It's just like, I don't know if that's the reason. Okay, pulling that second boar. Very good. What's your favorite stuff to play these days? I like some Franks, honestly. Okay. Persimmons or Japanese fruits? Okay. Oh, interesting. I didn't know that. I'm going to go research them after, actually. Check them out. Never heard of that. What's up, Zanzi? I see you there. What's up, Hightower? What's up, Snowshawn? Spirit Law must like them. Yeah, everything Japanese. Spirit Law, be a fan. I'm missing two sheep, actually. That's what I call them, chat. They're leche skirmishers.
Yeah,
You just said your mom was milk. What the hell? Okay. I will pick up a villager. Is he doing Man of Arm? I have no idea, actually. I have to find his gold. What is he doing, Mr. Heart? A farm? Doesn't tell me much. I'm missing two sheep. I'm not a fan of that, by the way. I have no idea what he's doing. His score is kind of high. I'm just going to have to react fast and quick wall like a crackhead. Got him. GG. He's doing better terms. Whoa! Damn it, man. Got him, okay, fine. Damn it. Jonah, you're right, my friend. You gotta delete Lumber Camp there, actually. Bad. Very bad. No! Damn it! That's some stone there, man. Damn, well played for him. I didn't really know those guys were still there, if I'm being completely real. No horse color is weird. Kinda could never afford it because I missed the two sheep though. Stable, interesting. Thank you. Did I really not get her there? What the hell was that? Ah, I could have made it out if I didn't miss the glass, actually. Hitting a fletching. There's the... Really awkward situation. I'm playing pure open versus full wall. I don't like that. I gotta close up my map a little bit. Maybe he comes to attack here. Oh my god, I still don't have horse call, this is so bad. He's definitely up to cast it. I cannot afford this village. I gotta just try to get up. Ah! One thing, are you at? You actually have to be kidding me, man. That's really, really bad. I'm not a fan of that. Wow, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm just completely dead now. The best thing that could have happened actually. I'm just gonna sacrifice these guys, I guess. Can I survive is the real question now. All I have to do is make it to late game and I can win the game. Thank you. I need to pick off reinforcements now. Please, one more forest there. Okay, there is the next best option, I guess. If this gets stopped, I lose, so I have to make sure it doesn't get stopped. Forehead. A mix of gold units. Kinda heavy camel kind of wins for him though, an imp. If he's up the imp at the same time, or if he's faster, I'm screwed. But if he's same time, I still think I'm lost. Maybe not screwed, but it'll be hard. He's not up to imp. I think with that castle, that tells me he's not up to imp. That was a huge clear out for him. I did not want to be there actually. Okay. Very nice, very nice. We made it to late game. We have better late game now. I'll just not die. Relic there. He's dead. Oof, that's a big thing missing actually. Second armor. Yikes. No wonder I'm getting shredded with those guys. Magger Hussar, probably one of the sickest units in the game here. Straight up. It's over. What a poison. Yeah, no cav armor, man. I was wondering why they melted. Yo, that was a good game. That was a good game. Am I going to siege earlier? No need. I have four relics with Magus Vespersians. Better, I have way better late game. I can wait this another half hour. I will still win. In fact, I get the more it goes on, the longer I win. So just continue raiding him constantly, and then bring up the siege a bit later. I don't need siege for now. There's no reason to have siege. Yeah, I think he dropped at the end, but I think game is over at this point anyways. He played really well early, honestly. He could have won the game. I think he was like maybe overextending a little bit with the crossbows. Up so back, yeah, no help needed. The CA buff suits Magus really well, I'll say that much. And this is the new build that I'm posting, by the way, Scouts into CA. So if you guys are subscribed to my stream, join my Discord, exclamation mark Discord. I'll be posting it within the next couple of days, probably this weekend. With Magus Scouts into CA, so really, really strong build. Next up, like Kipchak and Hisar, Magus Hisar, top unit in the game. Yep, yeah, Magus Hisar is just so strong.